My name is Dr. Raju. I am an orthopedic surgeon practicing in South Bangalore. My specialty is arthroplasty and complex pelvic vascular trauma. If you maintain it properly, it can last up to 20 to 25 years. That's the answer. 20 to 25 years can easily last. So if you perform a surgery around the age of 65, it can last entire life kind of. These implants in a younger patient has got a more chance of failure because of the activity. Younger people have got more activity, they can walk, run, jog kind of thing. So they might require probably one more kind of surgery after 25 years. But in an older patient after 65, if you operate once, that like they may not need one more surgery.